Hi, hello, where are you? Did you hear the messages?
I got them here. There's a wee problem, but...
What do you mean?
I'm over-encumbered. I'm over-encumbered, aye.
For fuck's sake, I only went to the show, it was like 2 days ago. How could you have got too much? Rab, dump some of the pies. Dump the pies.
I can't, I'm not... Oh boy, it feels like Oblivion's been a long time coming, and as you know, we at Consolevania are big fans of the Elder Scrolls games, big fan of Daggerfall, big fan of Morrowind. I'm lying, I never played Daggerfall, and neither did yous. So much game, and so little time to talk about it. If you've played Morrowind, you'll pretty much know what to expect. Although now the land looks far nicer, obviously, and there's no fucking cliff racers chasing you about. Indeed, it's a beautiful world to just go for a wee wander in, walking about the hills and looking into the sunsets. The big new thing the guys at Oblivion were banging on about was the Radiant AI. Apparently, it's a kind of more sophisticated AI, but I didn't notice anything particularly sophisticated. Still people staring into space, still people eating an apple, sitting down, looking at a book, picking up an apple, eating another apple, going to bed, getting up, eating an apple and reading a book. So forget about the AI, it's nae great shakes. What is great in this game is caves. Spooky caves, spooky voices, loads of atmosphere, just like Morrowind had, but now they look like real people in real caves. That's the future, folks. Look, it's like a real fucking lighthouse. And if you jump off it... Hey! Real death. Combat in the game is far better than in Morrowind. In Morrowind, the combat was crap. Far better here. A lot of fun getting into a fight with a bunch of bastards. Oh, and some of the action scenes you can get into, I'm telling ya, you can fought your death. Now, I know what you're saying. You're saying, can I make a character that looks like the Yorkshire Ripper? Well, you can make any character you like because the face design of things magic. Look what I made. I mean, you would though, wouldn't you? The big swishy pants new physics engine means you can drag women in their underwear about hills. Though games are meant to be escapism, so why you be wanting to do in a game what you do every Saturday night, I don't know. The point I'm trying to get across here with all my pish is that Oblivion is a lot of fun. Morrowind wasn't really. Oblivion, you can make a lot of fun for yourself. And this is what I like to do. I like to visit towns, take off my shoes, and throw my shoes up on top of roofs. I don't know why I do it, but every single town in my game has got shoes on top of every building. Don't know. I'm addicted. Here we go again, look. These are heavier boots this time, so it's a bit harder to throw it up. Watch. This is what you can do with magic in this game. And remember, last generation, you couldn't fucking throw boots up the top of roofs, could you, ladies and gentlemen? Could you fuck? Know what's a wee bit daft? The new speechcraft thing. Persuasion now has you picking four different things to say and they'll either like it or no like it. So basically conversations are like, your ma's a cow, I like your hair, I've got big muscles, you're fucking dead. Me, I played through the game as a magic man, which means I can make skeletons and bully them. But remember, these aren't like normal skeletons like you dig up at the graveyard. These ones can fight back. Now I hope to God that by my light-hearted tone you understand now that I love Oblivion. Absolutely love it, because it's an incredibly fun game, and it makes me want to chatter and chatter and talk a lot of excited pish about it, because there's so much to do and there's so much fun you can have. You want to talk to people about it, you want to hear what other people have done. Everybody's going to have a slightly different experience with this game. All the hype is totally justified. Man, you can even get a chaser, you can even get big chasers, loads of people chasing you out of cities, bears, minotaurs, everything chasing you. Oh, you've knocked a guy's shoes, he's chasing you, you're gonna throw them up the roof, he's chasing you!